I'm Kathy Hoffman. I live in Ashland, and I do live across from the Ashland Canal, Pinecrest Terrace, and I do oppose covering the canal for a number of reasons. I don't have any facts or data to support my opinion, but I'll share my opinion briefly. The first thing is that it is a pretty water feature that a lot of people walk along. It keeps the neighborhood cool. It keeps people, little kids, dogs, old people, and people on bikes cool in the summer. It's a nice flat trail. It's an amenity to the city, not just to the neighbors, but the city. People come and park across our house and walk along the trail all the time. So it's lovely. The next thing is I understand it'll cost about $4 million or so to cover the section of Ditch Trail in Ashland. And I don't support spending that kind of money and suggest taking more time and more study. I know you've done a lot, and I appreciate the time you're giving us tonight and all the studies that have been done. But I think maybe even more time would be good to resolve some of the outstanding questions that the community has. Not just the neighbors, but the whole community has on this issue. I don't think there's also been adequate notification of the neighbors. I know there's been meetings, but I don't know why we haven't been sent in the mail notification or even a door-to-door visits or explanation as to how this is going to play out for us personally in the neighborhood. It just seemed, it's sort of astounding. So I wish that could happen. I don't know if it's, you know, too late for that to happen, but it would be nice to have those details in writing to everyone that doesn't read the newspaper or perhaps doesn't have a listserv connection or something. Okay. And then I think that's just about it. So 42 seconds to go. Thank you.
Thank you very much.